The state alert system, the Tioga County Sheriff's Office, is looking for 15-year-old Anastasia Logue from Nichols. Logue is reported as having developmental disabilities and is believed to be endangered. She was last seen on West River Road in the town of Nichols at 8 p.m. yesterday and is believed to be on foot. Anastasia was last seen wearing glasses, a red shirt, blue jeans, sneakers, and maybe carrying a blue bag. If you have any information, you can call the Tioga County Sheriff's Office or 911.